Oh, nice. That's a nice place. Last time it was probably our last time it's so far.
Andiamo a vedere, sorry. And squash.
You're not squash. Alright, you ready? Let's hurry.
Yeah, excellent.
Yeah, that is so good.
What are you going to say?
Oh, it's your big sister.
A very good morning to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Tev Mountain Rocket Boy. The flow will rotating as we go up. Please step away from the sides and let go of all the silver and drones and enjoy the mountain. Thank you.
Amazing.
You hold on to me. It rotates. So now you can see everything.
Wow, look!
Daddy, don't pull in.
Oh, look!
Once again, everybody, please note that Tev Mountain is a national park, a world heritage site, and are one of the seven wonders of nature. Let's respect and conserve the environment at all times. Do stay on the demarcated pathways, they are there for your own safety. Smoking is only allowed at the 12th upholstery terrace, situated below the self-service cafe. Do keep your ticket safe for your next journey down. We are now reaching a height of 1,067 meters above sea level. That's approximately 3,500 feet. You exit on my left-hand side facing the building. And enjoy your visit with us. Thank you.
Oh.
Yes, Junior.
They're all scattered everywhere.
Yes. Okay, so meet
come,
me right
come, come,
here.
Come, come, come,
for 1 second. Yeah, everybody's here. All good. So literally, we are now right here. This is the top cable station, built in 1929. Victoria Basin, the Alfred Basin. It's 1935, 1962. They built a shopping mall out here. They call it B&A, Victoria and Alfred Mall. That is where we're going a little bit later on. Lion's Head, Signal Hill. If you look at the mountain as a whole, it actually looks like a lion laid out. Mountain on the opposite side, which is known as Devil's Peak. Table Mountain, because of the natural flatness of the mountain. The highest part of the mountain is 1,086 meters above sea level, which is on that right side. This mountain range on the backside here is known as the 12 Apostle Mountains. The area on the backside here is known as Hout Bay, is just in the back. And then right the last point, that is known as Cape Good Hope or Cape Point. That is where we'll be going tomorrow, yes. Ocean on the back side here, this is known as Atlantic Ocean. Ocean on that side, which is running down that way, that is known as Indian Ocean. All good. Cape Town Castle is built here. Now Cape Town Castle is built into a 5-point star with every corner into a triangle. The reason why they build our castle like this, other castles around the world is basically square, but they need to have hundreds of men to protecting themselves. Holding a castle into a 5-point star means that they only need 10 people on every corner, because the Dutch East India Company came to South Africa, there weren't many men. There were roughly around about 350 souls. So in order to protect themselves, this is how they constructed Cape Town Castle. Okay, so to hike from there towards Lion's Head, which used to be an active mine at one stage of time. Now, there used to be lions roaming around this particular area, so they would always say, go to Lion's Head. So this is how it got adopted to Lion's Head. Okay, so all good?
Yes.
Great stuff. It is now 10:15. I can expect everybody here to be around 11:15. 11:15, you'll have a right overall view as to looking around, take as many photos as you like. I want to put in a few extra things, which is the oldest cannons out in Cape Town. Is he separated?
Yeah,
I'm keep on Sunday thinking, I don't know why. But nevertheless, they are firing the cannons today, they're not doing it tomorrow, right? Because it is Sunday and it is a Sabbath day, so for this reason they're not firing it. So if you can meet me here at 11:15, we'll have enough time to get there before 12:00 for the firing of the cannon. And then I also need to get you 12:30 to the boat, to the helicopter and boat. So if we can just stick to timing,
yeah.
Yes. Have a good day today. This is the lower cable station where we came up on, and the top cable station, which is this one here. Now the top cable station, built in 1920.